Like, I'm gonna try to get every serve in all day. That helps a ton.
Oh!
We had such a big lead there too. I think we kind of let off a little bit, maybe.
What do you think?
We had a 6. We had a 7-point lead.
It has to be no mercy to the very end, you know.
Ones. Got it.
Yeah. 2-3? Is it 3?
You short.
Yep. 3-9.
Fucking John!
Let me go here. Yep.
Your
first time.
That's one thing that you don't need to learn from Nick.
Come on, Kyle.
Getting it out on and over. On an option.
Okay, 6-2.
Georgia?
7-5.
7-5. Thank you. Okay, 7-5.
Short, short, short!
High line.
Hold on. Oh, come on. I should have not touched that. My bad.
My bad pass.
Set on that.
Seven, 9. Got it.
Hey, we signed it out. We got
it's
one.
Over.
No left.
Partner!
Maybe a third safety.
definitely out.
I'm gonna get you.
It wasn't
a little bit more
out
on that.
The line moved.
Playing like that.
Well, it was definitely out the way I saw it.
Hens?
Yeah.
Definitely out.
It's right here.
Yeah, I know, but it kicks sand, so that's why the line moved.
Zero.
Definitely out.
You're
right.
Okay. I just
did. Okay.
Nick just served that, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Baby.
Okay.
Hey,
hey,
really
good
run. Thanks.
Really
good.
Really
good.
Really
good.
Really
good.
One, zero.
Yep.
Really good.
Come on.
Out.
Step left a little bit.
Yeah, there we go. We pulled it out. Back.
Got
it.
Close.
Barely.
Partner, let's go.
All right, let's go. I knew we could do a trap.
Oh,
my God.
Rip
after.
No, I'm just not putting the I'm going to give you a better call.
You got 2-1?
Woo.
Good work.
Got it. How's the sand feel?
Lock it.
Oh,
it's bad.
Dude, right. You're way up there.
That will never happen to me.
Two all, right?
Yeah, not physically possible.
You got it. It's good.
Yeah, you
got
it.
Kyle
Miller.
Here.
All right.
Two.
There's no one again. Great shot.
No, I'm just hitting straight at the middle tape, too.
Five-four.
21.
Got it. Service.
Six-four.
Got it.
I think every time you have 10 pounds, it's like 10 pounds.
You got it? You got it, partner?
Just thinking about one of those players. Dang it. Jump with that. Just. The court is going to do something. Could have gave you.
We got such a better pass. Hey.
Yeah.
I was just like leaning back, and so I was like, a little one step.
Is that 5-6 or is that 5-6?
Oh, no.
Five on five, right?
No, we're up by one.
Yeah, 5-6.
Here
you go.
Middle.
In.
A
little
bit.
Yes!
Great second.
Yeah. 7-5.
3-2. You got nobody. Nobody.
Oh my God. And that had to be that exact tension.
No, they're fast.
4-2.
Yeah.
Yep.
8-5.
Okay, because you know I did the shoddy thing and it worked out.
Come on, oh, you had that.
Yeah, I think this is.
One more you guys done.
What time is it?
9 o'clock, exactly.
I could do a 15 game.
Come on.
I could probably go.
You have to go?
Yeah. That's fine. 9 is really what I should do.
Yeah.
I don't really know why I went. Probably not.
Well, then we're the champions because we won the last game.
Yeah. Very impressed by your personality. It's not that you're able to leave me. You say you're going to leave.
What?
I'm always like, 15 minutes, I can make that work.
Oh, yeah. All right, let's help break this down. So for the lines, I just scoop it into the bag. Don't worry about rolling it.
Wheels, dude.
Dumb.
Everything is not going to be as tough.
That was a true ball.
Who cares? And the serve's in. Yeah, I guess so you actually get to play.
I guess, like, you can mix up.
You have the fourth one?
Maybe Tom has it.
Oh, I put it in here.
Five.
Oh, it goes
yeah. To
the bottom.
Well, that was a lot more fun than I thought it would be with the weather report this morning. 33 degrees at my house.
I mean, it was freezing, but I love that part where we, like, drill first and play loud.
Yeah, you play so much better.
Yeah. Play better, and, like, I also feel like I'm getting better long-term.
Yeah.
I love that feeling of progress.
Absolutely. Yeah, Sam, you have been progressing a lot since I met you.
Appreciate that.
Especially this year.
Thank you.
Oh. What are your goals, Sam, for this year?
I'd love to get that A. That's kind of a nice one, right? Like, that feels very attainable. But, like, it feels really, like, concrete.
Oh,
like,
yeah,
really,
definitely.
Yeah, definitely.
You know, that's happening this year for sure.
I hope so.
I could bet.
I'd love to, like, have my attack be consistent enough that people have to, like, guard me. But then I can cut in line. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Well, welcome back, Tom.
Yeah, Tom.
Yeah, thanks.
Welcome back. Here's every serve.
Yeah. Pick on the rusty guy.
It's all good.
That's how I felt. Remember when I came out here? I remember this was like 5 weeks ago. It's in rough shape.
You're looking really good. Huh?
We'll fix it up. And then I'll be excited to get served every time.
Coasters in his house, though.
Yeah. Downtown.
Yeah.
Does that mean that you've got some goals for this year that you, like, kind of set?
Yeah, I think, like I said, I think getting a double A again, but in a double A, like getting a third or fourth place.
Yeah, that'd be great.
That'd be the goal this year.
Cool. Good plan.
Good to see you, Tom.
Yeah, man. See you next time.
Yeah.
You guys down to try to do this again next week?
Yeah.
So I could do Tuesday next week. Wednesday, I'm having, like, minor surgery on my nose.
Tuesday's a little trickier for me. Monday, Wednesday, and Thursday are better, but I think I can make Tuesday. I can just
yeah, I could do Monday, too.
I got a lot of flexibility next week.
Maybe, can we try Monday then? Just because,
okay.
I've got it.
What, did it help you breathe? Are they opening something up?
Yeah.
Cool. Yeah, maybe you'll get some more oxygen, hit harder. Jump faster. Higher.
Yeah, Monday works.
Yeah, what am I missing?
Good to see you, Tom. I bet it's fine.